You're looking at an active shooter pack that a grade school teacher in America had to prepare.
And it turns into a front and back vest.
And inside of it are emergency items for her and the students. It's very commendable that she's doing it, but at the same time there's also something really sad about it. Because ironically, a big part of America cares more for the unborn children than those who are in classrooms.